Bonjour, je m'appelle Yvon Troualène, je suis français et avec ma femme nous sommes venus en Inde pour un voyage de 2 mois car en fait nous aimons beaucoup l'Inde. Nous sommes venus une quinzaine de fois mais malheureusement je suis tombé malade dans l'avion. J'ai eu un pneumothorax. Je suis venu au Max Hospital sur les conseils de l'ambassade de France et j'ai rapidement rencontré le docteur Jean qui a diagnostiqué aussitôt un pneumothorax, puis ensuite a été envisagée une opération sur le poumon droit par le docteur Shawal.
Mr. Trulin had bullae in both his lungs. These bullae are balloon-like air-filled structures which develop in the lungs because of smoking. Sometimes they rupture and cause pneumothorax, and also they compress the normal lung, causing problems with the breathing. Upon evaluation, Dr. Jain found that he had multiple bullae and a big pneumothorax on the right side.
So when you land in India, especially from the Europe, the first thing that comes to mind is that is this just a pollution-related breathlessness, or if the patient is breathless because of his pre-existing some respiratory illnesses?
For the surgery, it was really difficult for me because Dr. Shawal said many things about the operation, and he said there was a risk. Normally, there was a risk.
I discussed this case with the radiologist. We did a CT scan, evaluated that. I discussed it with radiologist and I called in my friend and dear colleague, cardiothoracic surgeon, Dr. Shawal.
He underwent keyhole surgery of the chest. During surgery, we removed all the bad lung tissue and also did pleurodesis so that this pneumothorax does not happen again.
Finally, it was decided that we take him for VAT surgery, and Dr. Shawal did it excellently well. The bullae was removed and the pneumothorax was.
Et très rapidement après l'opération, je me suis senti mieux et aujourd'hui, je me sens déjà beaucoup mieux.
And after that, with the help of the chest physiotherapist and the physiotherapist, he was able to walk around and do multiple activity. I'm so happy to see him today.
Now, this good lung, which was compressed by the bad lung earlier, is working better.
Nous sommes très très contents de les avoir rencontrés l'un comme l'autre, Dr. Jain, Dr. Shawal, à la fois pour leur capacité professionnelle satisfaisante pour nous comme patients.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest healthcare updates.